I had two uncles who committed suicide by guns. That has changed my whole outlook towards gun violence. We have to do something at long last. How many times do we have a mass killing before something is actually done? Now's the time to do it.